Well, thanks a lot, Bob. What an entertaining game here today, and what an entertaining finish. David, let's go to that ninth inning. I mean, that at-bat reminded me a lot of that Andrew Miller, Troy Tulowitzki at-bat here a few years ago that seemed like it would never end. Miller won that battle. Chapman won this battle today. What a show in the ninth.
Yeah, it really was. And you could tell that Vladimir Guerrero Jr. came off the bench ready to swing. The first two pitches were incredible. He swung as hard as he could. Chapman threw it as hard as he could. He got up 0-2, and then Guerrero Jr. really fought back all the way to a 3-2 count, almost hit a home run foul. And then on the 13th pitch, a double play ball. Boy, that was just worth the price of admission.
And, you know, for the Yankees, the headline is going to be, obviously, Masahiro Tanaka. What an outing from him and David at a time when he really needed it.
He did really need it. He was very sharp today. I think you could see it coming. The improvement was there. I thought his slider was really sharp. Excellent command of his fastball. I think John Flaherty in the studio noticed that and mentioned it through one of our cut-ins. But the splitter's getting there. At times, he's still not quite all the way back with it. You could see. I mean, it is dropping more. He did get some ground balls with it today, but it's not quite all the way back to where you get that swing and miss splitter that he's known for, but definitely in the right direction. A real confidence builder, not only for him, but for the team and the fan base.
And let's give some love to Brett Gardner. He drives in the only run in this game. And David, he has been so productive this season in a year where he's probably playing a lot more than he or anybody really figured he would.
Yeah, it is very true. I mean, it's all the injuries, as Yankee fans obviously know at this point. And Brett Gardner probably thought was going to be more of a fourth outfielder, or, you know, get a lot of at-bats, but play all over the outfield. And he's become an integral part of this offense down the stretch run. He's really gotten it going over the last 6 weeks or so. And his numbers are well above average. His power numbers are up. I don't think anybody really saw this coming, you know, from Brett Gardner. But he's part of the heart and soul of that team, and part of the leadership as well.
Well, the Yankees win it 1-0. A lot of drama here in Toronto. And, hey, get to play two games tomorrow back in the Bronx as we send it back to you guys in the studio.